Let's see how to file returns in Optotex. I'll show you. This Sherman company, as you can see on my screen, it's my firm. So I'll select my client. I will search. So this is the My Clients tab. I'll search my client. Let's say Sri Radhe Traders. So ये मेरा client है, ये मेरे client है अभी, मैंने इन्हें select किया, I have selected this. Now I will go to GST tab. So GST tab I have clicked on, GSTR 1, GSTR 3B, GSTR 9, all the returns have come up. Let's start with GSTR 1 first, how to file GSTR 1 in Optotex. It's very simple. So GSTR 1, it's monthly or quarterly, you need to select this first. So let's say if it is a monthly GSTR 1, the return period, let's say January. So the data can be imported through multiple ways. One is the government Excel, another is Tally Busy Mark se jo Excel nikal ke aati hai, the Excel which gets extracted from Tally Busy Mark, the government Excel rather, and JSON file as well. So if you have a JSON file, the data can be imported. So what I will do is I will just import a sample data file. So GSTR1 import. Now the data is being imported. So data isme pura aa jayega. Aap dekhiye, mushkil se 3-4 second mein the data came up, and see, all the data has come up on my screen. So this is the overall summary. If you want to see the details, you can just click on these tabs. So B2B regular, B2C, everything has come up. See the details of invoices, B2C. Also, if you want to add manual, the details of B2C manually, you can add here. So place of supply, taxable value, tax rate. You can add by this, clicking this. So these are the B2C details. If you want to add manually, you can add manually also. So this is how R1 needs to be filed. Then you just need to press the save to GSTN button, proceed to submit file. File will happen from here itself, DSC, EVC, both. We have both the options available. So that's it. And if you don't have the government Excel format, you can download the blank format from here itself, this button. You can just press this button, the sample Excel will be downloaded. This is the transaction history button. So whatever Excels I have imported in this, it will tell me. So I can just, you know, delete the last Excel. So if I press delete, the data will disappear. See, all gone. You can again import another Excel. So I will repeat that there are three steps to file returns in Optotex. Simple three steps. First is you import the data, you save to GSTN. So once you have saved to GSTN, it will automatically send the data to government. Once you have saved, you need to press proceed to submit. You need to submit this and file. So all three steps will be done from here itself, save, submit, file. You can do both from EVC and DSC as well. Now let's see how to file GSTR 3B from Optotex. Very simple. I have selected January month. We can import GSTN government Excel or JSON, and we can enter the data manually also. So let's say I'll show you the manual mode, because GSTR 3B mein generally kya hai, sir figures jaati hain, toh zyada tar log manual dalte hain. So we can enter the manual figures here. So what I have done is I have pressed here. I press the mouse button, and यहाँ पे मैं सारी figures enter कर सकता हूँ. See, like this. So let's say my outward taxable supply is 1 lakh rupees. That's it. And outward taxable supply zero rated. Everything eligible ITC you can enter here. Import of goods, import of services. So the best feature in GSTR 3B is you can see here auto computed values from a filed R1. What is this? So if you have filed GSTR 1 for any of your client monthly GSTR 1. Automatically the outward taxable supplies will be fetched from your GSTR1 which you have filed, the data which you have submitted to the government. So the benefit of this feature is automatically it's actually matched. So GSTR1 and 3B will be matched. However, these fields will still be editable. So let's say if you want to edit these fields, if you want to increase or decrease your say outward supplies, you can. So once you have entered all the data, you just need to press save to GSTN. On the next page, you will see the offset button. See all the tax liabilities, payment of tax you can see here. On the next page, you can see the offset button. If you have some tax payable, a challan can be created from here. And once you have created a challan, you have paid it, then file. Both from DSC and EVC. I would repeat, simple three steps, save to GSTN, proceed to offset and file. That's it. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. I hope you have now understood how to file returns from Optotex, and I would just say keep using Optotex. This is exclusively for you, this software which we have created exclusively for you, and keep using, keep filing returns from Optotex. If you have any queries, any issues, please mention in the comment section, and you can reach out to us on our website as well. Website, Facebook page, we are everywhere. Yeah, that's it. Thank you so much.